Hello, my assistant and I are going to show you how to put this round, flat kind of base cover on the harp. It's round with a drawstring around the edge. How do you get that under the harp? Do you have to pick up the harp? No, you don't. This harp weighs more than I do. I'm not going to pick it up, but I'm going to tilt it back and forth to get it on. Okay, first thing you need to know is that the soft felt side is the inside of the cover that goes against the harp. The shiny side is the outside that goes on the ground. So first, find the cord lock. This plastic part that pinches the string is called the cord lock. Find the cord lock, hold it with that down. The cord lock is down. And roll it up. Roll it up like this. If the outside is dirty from being outdoors and you're wearing your evening wear, just hold it a little bit away from you like this so you don't get the dirt on your evening wear. Roll it up till it's almost all rolled up, about that much, cord lock on the outside. Now you're going to get it under these feet on the playing side of the harp. Just lay it down. Just tilt the harp a little bit forward. See, it's not heavy when you just tilt it. It's not like picking it up. So I've got it under the harp. Unroll it as far as you can from this side. Unroll it, and then I have to get it under those front feet. So I'm going to come around to this side. Be very careful leaning it from this side. You don't want to drop the harp, if at all possible, to avoid. Lean it forward just a little bit and unroll it the rest of the way. If somebody's helping you, it helps if they could unroll it while you're holding the harp, but see, it's doable. And even if I'm wearing my long, full evening dress, I just tuck the skirt under me and squat like this, so you don't have to get on your knees. Okay, then you might have to recenter it. I did a pretty good job this time of getting it in the center, but if you need to recenter it, then you can just pivot walk the harp. Again, you don't have to pick it up. Just pivot it on the feet. The cord lock is on this end. You pull it up. Make sure it covers the base in front. Pull it up so it covers the base in front. Get it over the pedals on both sides. Might not completely cover all the pedals, but get it hooked over at least one pedal so it'll stay up. Then you tighten the cord lock. Watch out for marauding cats. You have to get the string out of the way, so just roll it up. Tuck it inside the cover. It's tempting to tuck it inside the holes of the harp at this point. It's tempting to tuck the extra string in here, but don't, because it's gotten tangled in the pedals before when I put it there. And you're good to go. And then when you're done, you reverse the process. I'll show you from this side. When you get where you're going, you can tuck your long skirt under you and squat like this. Pull the string out. Loosen the string. Loosen the drawstring all the way around. Loosen until it's flat. And then, it's hooked over there. Try to get it flat. I usually roll it up from this side. I didn't leave myself much room to get on that side of the harp, so I can do it from this side. I don't suppose it matters much which end you start with. Roll it up a little bit. The point is you just have to get it out of the way of one set of feet and then out of the way of the other set of feet. So I got it out of the way of those feet by rolling it up. Swing the harp a little tiny bit. Pull it out from this side, you're good to go.